it's not a 9-to-5 job, but it's a job like anybody else. And as far as I'm concerned, I'm a front man, and I write songs, and that's what I want to do. And I want to do it with the best ability that I have.
The mighty face, what is there to say? All the mistakes we made must be faced today.
The press are helpful, but then, you don't give a damn, because whatever they say, it doesn't matter, because the public have their own mind, and they cannot change their views. And that's why we are still here.
At that time, we were sort of getting to know each other, and we had so much to sort of put across, and we were very hungry for hamburger.
We certainly haven't hit our peaks. I mean, there's always, we've got to keep going. I think there's so much we still have to do.
I'd like to go to Russia. I'd like to go to Russia and China. The Russians saw our videos and the way we come across, they thought it would be a little bit too volatile, and they thought we were going to corrupt their youth. That's my job.
Rock and roll has a very wide spectrum, and you can do anything you want in it.
I mean, now I'm going into opera, you know. Forget rock and roll.
Most of the stuff I do is pretending. It's like acting, you know. So you go on stage, and I pretend to be a macho man and all that. And then in my videos, you know, you go through all the different characters, and then you're pretending.
Oh, help me, God.